Difference between very and much. Very and much are both adverbs used to intensify or emphasize qualities, but they have different applications and nuances in English. Very is an intensifier that typically modifies adjectives and adverbs to amplify their meaning. It is versatile and can be used in a wide range of contexts to express a high degree of a particular quality or condition. For example, she is very happy, or it's very cold outside. Much also serves as an intensifier, but it tends to emphasize quantity rather than degree. It is often used with non-countable nouns or verbs to indicate a large or significant amount. For instance, there isn't much time left, or he doesn't talk much. In summary, very emphasizes the degree or intensity of an attribute, while much emphasizes quantity or extent. The choice between them depends on the specific context and the type of emphasis the speaker or writer intends to convey. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.